That's fine. He's gonna not get slowed? Okay. Let's see here. Fly down here and try to sedate this thing. Can't. Okay. Dark. Dark 2 it is. Alright, she's going to probably fire burst, but we'll see. 132, 78, 180, 132, 130. 240, 240. Really weak thunder. Really weak to earth. Let's do infused edge, earth bolt on this. Okay. She's going to heal to her. Okay. And then let's see, so we've got $158. Crit. Not well. And Zaro, can Bizarro finish it off? Really weak to thunder. Zaro can. Nice. Okay, it's fine. She's gonna turn around. Kill it outright. Too bad you can't get cleave from a counterattack. Let's focus rage attack. Root, that's fine. Got to equip that with a counter move, but that's okay. Double crit, that's nice. Really weak to fire. Crit. Oh, and it dodged the fire though. Crud. Yeah, we'll take you out. Good. Dang it, that killed her. Oh, that sucks. It's okay. Okay. 117. Yay, sleep finally wore off. Rooted right. So we're going to soothing chant. So I can't res Kyrie? Weird. Not really sure why, but okay. She got hit by Bull Rush and knocked off the edge and fell. I didn't realize that that was, you can't res from falling. But that's must be what it is, so. Oh, does that make them unresable? That could be them. Okay. Yeah, that's probably what did it then. Well, that sucks. Well, fire burst. No. I don't have anything for you, Boris. You already had your treat. I'll let you out in a bit. No. Water, okay. We're just gonna wait, though, actually. Sleep skills. No, we're gonna do that. Does it have really? Overly high. This has got barrier up. Right, he's crippled. Okay. Let's see here. What Nova? Cannot inflict bleed. Okay, well, we'll do that. He's probably gonna knock him off.
Yep.
Well, should have seen that coming. That was my own fault. Definitely should have seen that coming. Is that worth it? 41 damage, maybe poison. Yes, it is. Gonna have to be. No poison. It's fire, yep. 86. Yates is going to, what is this one? It's water, right? Water locust. I'm going to move away a little bit first. Okay. And she's rooted still. Okay, so Gillomancy fire 2 on this dude. 70. Yeah. We're slowly whittling him down. Okay. The hitbox on this is a little weird. That's fine. A little bit of damage, but I didn't get him to sleep. Oh, broke Rake's barrier. Okay, whatever. Assassinate again. Chance out that poison. Still no poison. Edge fire burst 107. At least we got that one. This one. Oh, you jackass. Channel Soul Infernal. least we got a double crit on her again. Why? Alright, well, do what you gotta do. At least we did it. Yay. That doesn't recognize any more classes have been unlocked. Instigator, piercing bow, and another Everbloom. That's what I was going to do. Put the spike shoes back on him. And then I guess. Yeah, let's put the Rift Walkers on her. Okay. And then what do we get? We got Instigator. Take Pep from their step. Okay. Piercing bow. Shoots in a line. Okay. Another ever bloom. Which is renew, right? Or is that regen? What is Yates equipped with? Fell seal? Tactics RPG kind of thing? I'm alternating it and my new one. Alright, so she's got equip all. So what do we want to equip? Extra defense, and oh, that's lower mind, and I want her to have a high mind. This makes her immune to char or berserk, right? Could. Could put this on her. Yeah, I think that was the plan. Then she'll eventually unlock it and it'll just be better. Yeah, okay. Alrighty. Pectite. Focus. just fire all attack signs to reach from the front. Katya. Bounty Hunter. Garrote is mute. Shakedown is just a steal, so let's do that. And. Okay. And then, what else did we use? We used this dude. No, we didn't. Use this one. Hide advantage, that's good. And Malcubus. Mana burn. Okay. Alright. So we'll give that a save. And do this other large scale battle. I think we get something good from Port Grindle. Let me actually do guild stuff first because I've got some IP to spend. And lots of space here. Fountainhead gives renew, grants bonus to the stables, which we don't have. That's what we want. So we will put that there. Give me a second, Tavi. You haven't had it on the last couple nights, but give me a minute. I'll be right back. Alright, back, sorry. Oh, thank you, ASAP Nikki 14 for the follow. Sorry I missed it earlier. I don't know if I guess they're not even still in here. That's fine. I'll thank them again at the end. Large battle. Port Grindle, defeat all foes. Okay. It's a niner. Do we have it? So we've got a druid, gadgeteer, kake, vessel mender, alchemistic assassin, samurai, two menders. Two menders, so we're gonna have to deal with some reses. That's fine. Okay. Actually, put her here. Editing, we're gonna put here. Rainer is gonna go over here too. Go there. He's gonna go there. And then Yates. Yates will go here. Katya will go here. And then we'll do that same mob. This one. Go there. Okay. Looks like a good setup. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. She's gonna go up there. That, okay. Mini mask, he's gonna surprise step. And get up here. And Miwa. Oh, he's a samurai beastmaster. Interesting. Okay. There, and give her a quick heal just because I want to keep her maxed out. And that's a boatload of experience for him as well, so even better. Speed generator. Haste, okay. Counter shot? Yeah. Okay, it's reality quicken. Nice. Alright, so Templar, Gunner, Scoundrel, play Dr. Minder. Completely immune to dark damage. Let's see how much damage we can do.